While the show hasn't been officially renewed by Netflix yet, it's safe to say that we'll be returning to the Addams Family universe in the near future. Showrunners Al Goh and Miles Miller have hinted that Wednesday will continue to face new mysteries. But what else can we expect from future episodes? At the end of Season 1, we were left with a massive cliffhanger as Wednesday received ominous messages from her very first stalker. And of course, fans have been speculating about the potential romance between Wednesday and her friend Enid. But don't worry, we have some official words from the showrunners themselves about what to expect in future episodes of Wednesday. In an interview with The Hollywood Reporter, Goh and Miller revealed that they're excited to explore Wednesday's relationships with those around her, particularly with her mother Morticia and her friend Enid. Goh teased that they have big plans for Season 2. These are his exact words: "We want to sort of explore and sort of complicate all of those relationships going forward. The school was closed when they left, which gave us the most possibilities for Season 2, and I think that's something that we're excited to explore. For us, the show also is really about this female friendship, with Wednesday and Enid really being at the center of that. The fact that they really connected with audiences, it has been really gratifying. So, we're excited to explore now that Wednesday's dipped her toe into the friendship pool. What's that gonna look like? But what about the fan theory that Wednesday and Enid might start a romantic relationship?" Miller addressed the possibility, saying that they're open to exploring all aspects of the friendship but that they don't want to lose sight of the characters' personalities. These are his exact words: "We're open to everything. We want to explore that friendship in every way, but we're not going to be, this is where you sometimes get misdirected by fans and things like that, so it's just being really open to see how those characters develop and that friendship." As Al said, that friendship is key to our sort of vision of the show. So this is what showrunners said about Season 2. Let's talk about most asked fan question about upcoming season. What will Tyler do next? We last saw Tyler, in chains, being transported to what would have been a maximum security prison, or psychiatric ward. However, before the transport could make its journey, Tyler transformed into his hide form, leading the audience to assume he had killed all of the armed guards. With Tyler on the loose, and without his master, will he be more dangerous? Or, will he try to redeem himself so he can return to Jericho? Who will be the next principal of Nevermore? With the death of Larissa Weems, Nevermore Academy has been left without a principal. There's also an extremely limited pool of candidates that could take the job. The most obvious choice would be for Morticia Addams, Wednesday's mother, to be offered the job. As a former student of Nevermore and a member of the Nightshades, Morticia would be the most competent person to take over. However, Wednesday would do everything within her power to remove her mother as principal with hilarious and likely disastrous results. If Morticia is given the job of principal of Nevermore, this would require Catherine Zeta-Jones to be bumped up to a series regular. What will happen to Laurel? With her true identity revealed, Laurel was able to resurrect Jeremiah Crackstone, but thanks to Wednesday, he was defeated. It was also revealed that she was the master of Tyler, as she manipulated the teenager into transforming into a hide. Laurel's plans have been thwarted for now, but if Tyler comes to the rescue of his master, the duo could have more nefarious plans for Nevermore and the Outcast. Wednesday was one of the most watched Netflix series for 4 weeks in a row, so it's only a matter of time before we get an official Season 2 order. The show follows the life of the iconic dark-humored character Wednesday Addams as she transitioned from adolescence to adulthood. In addition to Ortega, the cast of Wednesday includes Louis Guzman as Gomez Addams, Isaac Ordonez as Wednesday's younger brother Pugsley, Fred Armisen as Uncle Fester, Christina Rixi as Marilyn Thornhill, George Bercia as Lurch, Gwendoline Christie as Principal Larissa Weems, Ricky Lindholm as Dr. Valerie Kinbot, Jamie McShane as Sheriff Donna Van Galpen, and Joy Sunday as Bianca Barclay. Stay tuned for more updates on Season 2 of Wednesday.